How to use the symmetry mode in Procreate.
In case you don't know what it is, this is what the symmetry mode does. The first step is to click that wrench icon and then turn on drawing guide. It's going to be off, so you turn it on. Then hit edit drawing guide. After you turn on the drawing guide, it looks like this. So then turn on assisted drawing and click symmetry. Then you're going to hit done at the top. Now you can use the symmetry mode, and this is our symmetry guy.